If you want to maximize your score in quantitative aptitude section asked in banking exam, then you must have a proper strategy. There are 35 questions that you need to solve in 20 minutes. That means you must have a proper command on speed of solving question and accuracy as well. Apart from that, selection of relevant study material, that means what to study and what not to, is equally important. In my 6 years of teaching experience, I saw lots of aspirants, but only those get success who have not only the perfect strategy but also the right direction and guidance as well. Hi, my name is Akash Shukla and I've cleared so many banking exams like SBI clerk, IBPS PO, RRB PO, RRB clerk and Indian Bank PO. I teach quantitative aptitude for all banking exams at Entry App. So download the Entry App and follow me, because I'm gonna teach you how you can not only maximize your score but also can get 35 out of 35 in quant section only. Thank you very much.